Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. Today's tutorial is a little bit different from the past. Today is a backup tutorial for Windows Server System. In this video, I will tell you how to schedule Windows Server 2012 backup weekly.
Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial.
There are two ways for your references. 1. Windows Building Tool Task Scheduler with this command. 2. Professional Server Backup Software, AOMEI Backupper. Windows Server Backup with Task Schedule. Detailed steps below. Step 1. Click Task Scheduler under the Tools tab. Step 2. Click Create Task in the Action Pane. Step 3. Give the task a name. Configure it to run whether the account is logged on or not. Then click OK. Step 4. Choose New under the Triggers tab. Step 5. Select on a schedule from the pull-down menu. Choose weekly and specify the day in a week to run the backup, then click OK. Step 6. Choose New under the Action tab. Step 7. Type these words in the program or script box. Put the following this word command in the pen next to add arguments. For example, to backup the entire C drive, including all critical values to the H drive, please write this command I've typed in the picture. Command's description. Start backup tells this to start a backup. Backup target means the target value to store the backups. Include means volume included in the backup job. To backup more than one volume, separate them with a comma. All critical set the program to also include any other volume or data that are required for a view server restore. Client runs the recommend silently with no visual interaction. Step 8. Click OK. You'll be prompted for the password for the user's account. Then click OK. As you see, using task schedule to enter the command is complicated. Want an easier way? Go for AOMEI Backupper Server. AOMEI Backupper Server is a powerful server backup software which offers easy steps. It supports both Windows PC operating system, Windows 10, 8.1, 8, 7, Vista, and XP. And Windows Server Operating System, Windows Server 2019, 2016, 2012, including R2, 2008, 2003, and etc. Now let's start to use it. Download free trial. Step 1. Launch AOMEI Backupper. Click Backup to choose System Backup. Step 2. As you see, the needed volume is selected by default. Now, you need to select the target location and add a task name as you wish. You can backup to local disk, external storage, NAS, network share, and etc. Here I choose the local disk. Step 3. Click Schedule Beneath. In General tab, select Weekly. This specify the day and time to backup. Click OK. Step 4. Finally, click Start Backup to run and add task after your confirmation.